नमस्कार।
What you learn from the game of cricket, because the movie stars are also very hard working, and how you discipline yourself before going to acting, and the things which we learn from the game of cricket. So what are the best points you learn from the game of cricket?
I think everyone has to be humble towards their profession. So when you're in cricket and ante oka oka 5 gantlu oka 6 gantlu utkantanga oka aatani anta baruvuni mosukoni ante abhimanuli yokka baruvuni mosukoni munduku velthunam aata aadadaniki mind lo ronde run avutundi gelavali ledha odipovali గెలిస్తే ఎంతమందికి సమాధానం చెప్పాలి, ఓడినా అంతమందికి సమాధానం చెప్పాలి. బట్ ద బెస్ట్ థింగ్ ఐవ్ లెర్న్డ్ త్రూ వాచింగ్ క్రికెట్ ఇస్ బీ హంబుల్. డూ వాట్ యు ఆర్ అసైన్డ్ టు డూ. మన పని మనం చేసుకుంటూ పోవాలి, తర్వాత డెసిషన్ అనేది మన చేతుల్లో లేదు. సమ్ టైమ్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ యువర్ డే, సమ్ టైమ్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ యువర్ డే. సో విన్నింగ్ ఆర్ లూజింగ్, టేక్ ఇట్ ఆన్ టు యువర్ స్ట్రైడ్ అండ్ మూవ్ ఆన్.
But there's a lot of teamwork in the game of cricket.
Absolutely,
so
yes.
So how
yes.
you compare with your movie stars?
It is absolutely the same. And nen chaala sarlu chaala sandarbhallo I think I've said this, a failure or a successful film is a teamwork. Unfortunately, success ki chuttale kontaru, a failure film is left as an orphan. Only one person will be taking the blame, either the hero or the director or the producer, or it's just left as an orphan. So I think that win or lose, everything is a teamwork. And only when it is a teamwork, ante nen okkane oka cinema chestanu ante kudaradu kadandi. The director has to be willful, the producer has to come forward. It is a big team. There is a DOP, there is a music director, there are so many artists, there is a script writer, there is a dialogue writer. So it is everyone together. So the teamwork is absolutely the same in cricket and in films as well. Or I think in every success and failure stories, it is always a teamwork. Okokasari entante manu gurtistam teamwork ani, okokasari manaki team kanipichadu evaro okkalle project avutho velipothu untaru paiki.